Greetings to everyone in the St. Edward High School community. First of all, please know that you are in my thoughts and prayers during this challenging time. As anyone associated with our school understands, St. Ed's has never been defined by brick and mortar. We are first and foremost a community of faith. That faith will sustain us over the weeks and months to come. I know we are united in prayer, especially for those who are in most need of our prayers, the sick and suffering. St. Ed's is defined by our spirit of brotherhood and service. We are a community based on relationships. Let's continue to reach out to each other. You can email me at jkubacki@schs.net if you just need someone to connect with. I am speaking with you from my home. Like everyone, we are keeping our distance. The most important thing, most important act each of us can do right now is to help flatten the curve of this contagion by attending to our health and the health of our family members. It is important that we take care of ourselves physically, emotionally, spiritually. Let us be the models for our friends and family. Our school is positioned well to continue to serve our students remotely. Under Casey McKenna's leadership and the extraordinary efforts of our incredible faculty and staff members, we are positive and engaged. We begin each day with prayer, just as we always do. We are making adjustments to our curriculum based on feedback from our families and our students to keep our educational process relevant and meaningful. We know there's no substitute for face-to-face engagement, yet we are trying to maintain our relationships through regular online contact. To our students, make the best use of this time. Take responsibility for your work, but also take responsibility for your own physical and emotional well-being. Find a routine that works for you and reach out to any one of us at any time. Find time to smile every day. Thanks to Eric Flannery's horse challenge and other fun ways for us to interact, we can continue to support each other while keeping an all-important sense of humor. To the class of 2020, we will continue to find ways over the next months to celebrate your wonderful contributions to St. Ed's during your careers with us. We will maintain our commitment to our neighbors as best we can with some modifications. We continue to serve through Labre with adult staffing. We will be able to offer our community meal this Wednesday from 5 to 6:30 p.m. And anybody who shows up at the front doors of our school will be giving a grab-and-go lunch and a bag of groceries. And we are in conversations with the Red Cross. There's a critical blood shortage, and we will be offering weekly blood drives, hopefully starting next week. We will let you know when that schedule is finalized. Again, anything each of us can do to flatten the curve of the spread of COVID-19 is paramount. We are taking steps now so we can lessen the impact of the virus later. The St. Edward community is strong. We have a great foundation of faith and service and relationship and welcome. We will do our part to help everyone get through this, and we will get through this. Together, we will get through this. Again, you are in my prayers now and always. God bless and stay safe. Go Eagles.